Hi guys, my name is Cassie, welcome to my channel. I hope you're doing great. This is my very first video in English. I've been thinking about it for a long time now, but I didn't have enough confidence. Well, I don't have more confidence now, but I thought I'd give it a try, so let me know what you think. Sorry in advance for my bad grammar, my bad pronunciation, my bad accent, but hopefully you will understand the general idea of what I'm saying, so this might work. We'll see. This is a speed build for a starter house. This is the first starter house I've done, I think. On the French forum, the official forums for The Sims in France, we have often some challenges for houses to renovate. I think one day we have done a starter, but I'm not sure. Anyways, this is the first one I built from scratch myself, really. It's tough, it's really tough because of the budget, really. I don't like to use low quality furniture because the Sims are in bad mood, really. So this was tough for me. Always have to check the budget, make sure we don't use high press stuff. Yeah. This summer we have to do on the Sims forums new crest entirely. Yeah, it's a big challenge, and we can do it alone or in teams. Yeah, we are three in my team, and I propose to do the. We have two starters to do, and I want to build them because, well, I never did starters, so it was a good challenge to me. I've been thinking about it for years, I think, but as I was saying, I don't like to use low quality furniture, so it's tough, and I don't like to have a budget restriction. I don't know if you say that in English, really, but hopefully you get it. So in this neighborhood we have to build with a lot of stones and rocks, you know, the wallpapers and everything. But I didn't want to do all stones, so I use stones, I use wood, and so I named the house Natural Starter because it makes sense, I think, with the stones and the wood and everything. Yeah, I struggle a little bit with the kitchen because we need to have room to cook. Yeah, to cook. So I had to put a counter like in the corner there, and so I moved the sink. I wasn't sure at first. I tried to put the fridge in the where the sink is now, but I wasn't sure it would work, so yeah, I replaced the two of them. And so just a little table, yeah. I think it's nice, I think it's cozy, yeah. And the house, it's not really what I had in mind in the first place, but I think it turned out pretty well, yeah. So I like it. In the end, I really like this house, and the style, the feelings. Yeah, I think it's really cozy. So I try first to place all the important furniture, like the kitchen, the TV, some chairs, and I try to do the bedroom before decorating really anything. So I was sure I had enough budget, cause start a house really. I really struggled with that, and I don't know if you noticed, but there's a difference between the price in the game. Like if you click on the information button on the left top corner, you have a price there, and it's not the same on the gallery. So I thought I didn't have enough budget, and in the end I think I was like at least 1,000 below the limit budget. So it turned out pretty well, obviously. As you can see, there's not much room in here. So yeah, I forgot the wardrobe. Yeah, I thought about it like an hour ago, and when I was doing the French voiceover. Yeah, that's not cool. So I think you can add somewhere like a mirror, so you can change your Sims clothes, because I don't think you will have enough room to put a wardrobe somewhere. I didn't put either the stuff to do laundry, yeah, the machine and everything. But if you want to do the laundry, yeah, I think you have enough room to put like a basket, I think. And in the backyard, you can always put like the lines. I don't know how it's called in English. You know, the stuff where you wash your clothes and everything. So yeah, I think it's possible. By the way, yeah, this little place, living room, I put some cushions. I play tested the house, the cushions work, but the little chair in the corner that you saw, I don't think it's working, because either the lamp or the stairs, don't remember. But if you want to remove this or move this, basically you can. Or you can always put some decoration, like a little plant with the move object, like the little chair is like a small table, you know. Yeah, a little plant in the corner would be really nice. So now I'm decorating the exterior, and I don't put like flowers really. It's essentially grass, plants and trees. I don't know why I didn't put some colors. I keep saying put. I don't know at all if it's appropriate. Let me know, please. But yeah, it's all green, really, really green. But in the end, I think there's a lot of stuff in the backyard. at least compared to other starters I've seen. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with the landscaping. It's not a lot of stuff to do, but it's a starter house, so that's normal. Yeah, I think. I put some trees, one in the front yard and two in the backyard. I put out stuff that I really want to put again, I don't know, in there. So there's a campfire, two seats, some decorations. And I managed to add the little pool that came with the seasons, because a real pool would have been too expensive, I think. So yeah, little pool, two plant pots. I don't know, but you have understood. Yeah. The hallway, I don't know if it's appropriate there, really. The entry, yeah. It's really simple, but I thought it was pretty cozy and really nice. If you don't want to do I don't know what you call it in English, flower compositions, maybe. If you don't want to do this, I think you can replace that with an easel. I think it would be really lovely in there, especially with the glass roof, because the lighting is so pretty. An easel would be really cool, or outside, if you want to add an easel. I think the landscaping is pretty nice. It would be really, really cozy. And here I am finishing the landscaping. So some trees, and then we're done. Yeah, so let me guys know what you think. And here's a quick house tour, and I'll see you soon. Bye bye.